Hello, my name is Razvan and welcome to Razka Paper Craft YouTube channel. Today I want to show you how to make this model. This is a black and white 3D origami small swan. This is a very nice model and I hope it is not too difficult to make. Okay. This small swan is made from, of course, 3D origami pieces. These are small pieces. You will obtain 64 pieces like this from an A4 sheet of paper. If you do not know how to make these pieces, you will have two links in the left corner of the screen and a link in the descriptions of the video. Remember the links, the tutorial for the pieces is for the big pieces, but these are made in the same way. The single difference is these small pieces are made from half size rectangular of paper, which we use for big pieces. Okay. I use two colors, black and white, and a very small pieces, orange or red. Okay, let's start. First, we will make a 3D origami closed base, like this. You will have a link in the right corner of the screen about how to make a base, not this base, and in that video you will learn how to connect these pieces if you do not know already. And we will make this 3D origami closed base. Is made from four rows. Every row have 20 pieces in a row. One row inverted here, black pieces, and another two normal black rows here, and one white. After this, we will put another three normal white rows like this. Do not forget to glue, and these are small pieces. You will obtain 64 like this from an A4 sheet of paper. Okay, complete this row and then put another two normal white rows. After we put these three normal white rows, it will look like this. And now we will make the chest of our little swan. We put two black pieces like this, and then two white here and here, and we will continue like this, and here we put another black one, and now we will cover this with two and again one white. And this will be the chest of our swan. Now we will start to make the tail. The tail is very simple to make, and we count five pieces, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and after these five, we will start to put four white pieces like this, and here will be the tail, and here and here we have five pieces free where we will connect the wings. And now to finish the tail, we put three little pieces above the other four, and we continue need to close this little triangle like this. And now we will start the wings. Now for the tail, it's a little bit complicated, but I will show you how to make this. You will let two edges free from the tail here and put one black like this. And then we put three white pieces, and here we have another two free edges to the neck. This is very good. And next we will put another one black here, and then we put two white pieces, and the third will be like this. Okay, and now I will continue here, put another one black, and then two white, and the third white will be, just a moment, like this. Put only one pocket in these three edges. And next we continuing this. Put again one black, and then two white like this, and another one in the same way, only one pocket in one edge. And again one black, two normal white, and the third white like this. Now we number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We must have here 6 black pieces, and we put the sixth like this, and we continuing in the same way. Like this. Until now we have 4 pieces in the wings, and from now we have only three white pieces like this. And next we will put one black here, and then two white. Now we put another black here, and one white, and then the third pieces will be like this. And again one black, one white, and here again one pocket in one edge like this. And now we repeat this, if I remember correctly, 6 times, but I will show you all the times. at the end we must have here 11 black pieces. Now we have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, then now we put the 9. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pieces, and now we do not, we put another one white. Just a moment, I think I make a mistake. Here we have only 8 black and put the 9 like this, and then we put a white piece here, then 10 black, and at the end like this 11 black pieces. Okay, remember here we have 6 black pieces and here 11. Now very simple, we will make the same thing in the other part, another wing. Now we finish the wing and we make a little form. This can be different size. This is a very versatile model. Okay. And now we must make the last part of our swan, the neck and the head. For this we connect around 20, maybe 22 white pieces like this. Very simple. Make a nice shape, and then at the end put a black one. Okay, and we will make a very small orange or red pieces. We will cut the orange pieces to obtain a very small pieces, 128 from an A4 sheet of paper. And here I have a neck ready. This is glue, and put this small orange piece, and now very simple, we connect here at the chest. Sorry. And this is my little black and white swan ready. It's a very nice model, and it is not difficult to make. This is all for today. Have a nice day.